save it for probably like in an hour.
That's fine. I was gonna go pose, but I'll wait.
How long are you gonna pose? Wherever you're at.
Tell me when.
When you get wherever you're at, give it an hour.
An hour?
Yeah.
All right.
Damn. You're Caucasian, right?
Sure am.
Yeah, you look black. That's a good tanning, man.
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah, bro. It's good tanning. Can you make me that darker?
I'm just gonna spray over it.
Should I not put my socks on?
Yeah, just put your shoes on. And then tomorrow when you come?
Oh, I'll wear socks for sure.
Sandals? Tomorrow, wear something loose too.
Looser?
Yeah. I would say I have something to give you, but it's not going to fit. It's for a bikini. It's small.
Finally, gonna meet you.
Okay, so we're gonna stand here. I'm gonna start in the front, and then when I say inside, we'll do inside this leg, inside the other leg. I'm gonna say quarter turn, and you just turn to the side, another quarter turn, and turn to the back, and then another quarter turn, and then we'll spray your face lightly today, and then tomorrow we'll do face lifts. Okay?
I'm also gonna book you for the stage makeup tomorrow. Or is it tomorrow or today?
Tomorrow.
What time is that?
The face blend. Right when you can.
Like at 6:30 or whatever time it
is. Tomorrow I have you down. I think you said 6:30, right? Yeah, it's 6:30. We'll do it right when I'm done tanning, and you get a dry
over here. Okay. You want me to just PayPal you $20 or? I didn't see an option to add it. Yeah, I got your paper. Damn. Holy shit. I didn't even...
Oh, I lost it.
Seven of us athletes and two coaches.
I want to go to like the nearest front of the pan. And then I'll come check on you in a little bit, okay?
And I can make the phone call here.
You sure can.
Already.
You can set this up right there. A magnetic machine of energy. Slingshotting himself into demonstrations with fire, pogo sticks, even a bed of nails.
You're gonna guilt me some like you're paying me to have fun? One student posted this stunt montage just yesterday on Twitter. Already watched more than 13 million times.
Well, then I have a sock if you want a sock.
My dick?
Yep. Or you can go naked.
My dick's really small right now.
Yeah,
it's, I mean, I'm cool, I don't care.
I have baby size.
No, I have baby size. I'm classic physique, does it matter?
Yeah, because you know what? They're perfect timing. It's a real thing. Even Brad,
Six meals today. Only one meal had water, but the whole, all the other five meals, no water. Are you cutting your water intake too?
I'm really prepping for Saturday.
Oh.
So I haven't started eating yet.
Yeah, mine's tomorrow.
It's still standing.
Yeah, I started carving yesterday, carving today. Mm-hmm. my coach probably would have worked.
Well, yeah, they would tell you.
Yeah.
Okay, let me powder you, and then you're good to go, okay?
Crappy clothes,
okay, change into your crappy clothes and get that.
I already have crappy clothes.